Welcome to the WBC Arena. What a night. We expect this to be. I'm Todd Grisham, and watching this live with me is Johnny Nelson.
Hi, Todd. Hi to everybody back home.
And now it's time for the tale of the tape. The Gypsy King himself, Tyson Fury.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. In the red corner,
not too many. What a fight we expect this one to be. Both of these athletes primed and ready. Not many of the people in the division hit like them. And there he caught him with a stiff jab. This counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Counterpuncher is my favorite kind of fighter. A good counterpuncher, they're the people that make the history of our sport.
Exchanges from both men in this round. He threw the hook, didn't land. And he fails to score with that left hook. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You find the swarmer, you've got to protect everything.
This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. This fight is closer than... Which fighter is going to get caught first? Footwork as the smaller weight classes in the heavyweight division, but we don't care. We want the heavy fists.
Because they're so big, because they can push, because they've got the weight behind them, they may not be connecting, but trust me, when they connect, that's when this fight sets on fire, because someone's going to get hurt and someone's going to react.
Final 10 seconds here, and this has not been his round for sure. Eternity for them finally comes to a close.
needs a knockout without a doubt. Needs to go out there and think, right, you know what, next round, you're getting it. You're going to get a kitchen sink.
So there you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at all. The crowd agree. I agree. The ref knew exactly what he was doing. So you know what? Great shout. I look forward to fight number 2.